Trump. He's not what we've seen in the past.
We're talking about 2018 election,
diplomatic crises,
this new
Iran,
it makes more news in a month than most presidents make in a year.